Don't I have all those? Starlight Brigade.
I don't think it is either.
I thought we needed other stuff to do this or to do that. This and that. We'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Turret Calamity mod. Let's see. There we go. Now we need the Dragon bars. Forge will be complete. Now you can use the craft weapons, armor, powerful items. Enjoy. So now we need the Dragon bars. That's the one thing we do need. So, we'll see what I decide to do. I might get fickle and just run around a bunch of things. Maybe play little balloons. Back into Kingdom Death board game because I like it so much. All right, well, let's see what we got going on in Terraria. In the Terraria's multiplayer, host, my boy, that thing, everybody can join. Yibbers. Probably just try to craft whatever you can make before some other games. Currently, I think I've crafted everything that that I might need. I did craft that one thing that made it so impact damage or is reduced, and you get a lot more. I don't know. We'll take a look. We'll take a look and see what I got. Since you're at least still in stream for a little while before you gotta leave. Or at least a little bit, maybe not a little while, but okay. So I got my baby boys. I got too much trash on my, oh, that's the wrong thing. You know what? I still haven't changed my, hook away from, the avian hook. All right. So I got my nasty nucleogenus. I got the warding profane soul. I got to level up the nasty thingy. Yourself an astral map? You mean this thing that I never use? I just never use it because what ends up happening is I end up fumbling with my things because I don't use the 1, 2, 3 keys. I usually just mouse through it, and that's a terrible way of doing it. What's that noise? And then I have the core of the blood god, which gives me the 15% HP healing potions effect are stronger and halves enemy contact damage every 20 seconds. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh, Ravenger. Oh, oh God. Oh, shoot. Oh, hopeless. Oh, okay. That wasn't as bad. That wasn't terrible. That wasn't horrendous. all right, we'll put all this back. I think I ended up turning up the audio to my headset. I survived. What is this? Oh. Taboo Spike Craig, the Ultimus cluster. Oh. Wow. Okay. That gave me a bunch of stuff. Blood Flare Core. Lost defense regenerates over time. You lose half of your defense when after taking damage. Gain 1 health for every 1 defense gained as. Oh, no. I don't want that. Oh, shoot. How you doing, Hopeless? How you doing, man? Hopefully you're doing well. Hope we're doing Gucci, my guy. Ooh, I got wards. I might be able to put something juicy on my mythical dark star. The community? Community. Is that the community? No? Item? The community. Oh, I already have one of those. Do you want it? I have the community. Right here. Boop. I was using it for a little while, but then I like switched it out for something else. Oh, fart. I'm good, just vibing while I play some RimWorld. Hey, yo, I do need to play myself some more RimWorld as well. One of these days I'll get back to doing some RimWorld and some TTS, or not TTS, but TTK. Yeah, this thing's really good. But I'm currently not using it. Because I have a lot of support things that are going on. Because the amalgam gives me a straight 17% reduction, which is good. I'm going to take a look at the guy that gives us the juicies. I forgot. Ooh, what the heck is that? That's the Frost Boy. Never mind. I thought that guy was new. He's Old Man Chalmers. Oh, wow. Magical scarf and hat. Okay. Who's the one that gives us the thingies with the glyphs? Who gives us? This guy does the Vanquisher medals. I have 52 of them. None of these are really good. Oh, yeah. I bought that. Sand Shifter. Cursed Hammer. Suspicious Golden Key. The Totem Collar. Oh, this junk just teleports you to a dungeon. Okay. Grim Pedestal functions as a demon's altar. Rosy Slime. Allows you to freely teleport to a party member or villager via the map. Oh my god. Is that just a one use? I don't know. Something good to the last drop. The Big Bang. Delicious explosions in my mouth. What about me? Okay, Star Wars universe. I guess. Shane. This guy, Shane. Clay. Vanessa, who am I looking for? The gambler, a blacksmith, cobbler, arms dealer. You know what? He's probably one of the special Fargo's dude. Is it this guy? No, that's not that guy. This guy? No, that doesn't Vince. Where the frick is he? Pretty good, at least. Suck on that explosion, my guy. Suck on it. Bear's Eye. Summon a pet guardian angel. Warrant. Rogue damage. Summon Goldie, a coin to light your way and collects nearby coins. Provides a small amount of light in the abyss. Once worthless treasure, now a relic of Thief's Companion. Wow, that's kind of cool. Except monies. Maybe it's this guy. No, that's not the guy. This guy? Is it Carl? No, it's not Carl. Rosha should have a purple clothing with a wizard hat. This guy? Is it him? No, it's not him. Maybe he's actually just dead. Oh wait, you mean the wizard? I'm not looking for the wizard. I want to do the ward guy. I forgot who the guy is that does the wards. Oh, maybe it's this guy. No, I got those music boxes. Guy's name is Alfredo. Guy's name, Doobie Alfredo. No, that's not it. I think he's dead. I think he might be dead. I think that's the reason why we don't have anything from him. Or we don't have dude bro. Oh, I mean, it's this guy. Maybe it's Monty. Oh, what are these? That are necessary for rangers. They're one for summoners. Calm, builder, and mining. For exploring. Summoners. Summoning, bewitch, and wrath. Should I gain like three of these? Yeah, I'll probably do that. Gives effects of tank, ranger, mage, summoner combinations in a single buff. What? Oh my god, 74 gold. Dude, I can get this. I can have every freaking buff in the game right now. I'll be poor after I get it though. I'm gonna do it. The universal combination. I buy 30 of these and I have every buff in the game. You better believe it. I actually don't know if I have every buff in the game. As effective? Well, what if I have those and everything else? Those and everything else. Yeah, see, now I have the universal combination, plus I still have a swiftness, flipper, oh wait. Ah. Priority combination. Okay, let's test it out. Okay. So I have 177 on my and 32 resistance. Ah, balls, it is worse. Dang it. Balls! I wasted so much money. It's worse. No. I'll get some of my platinum back at least. Dang it. I thought I was being a cheeky boy. I lost all my money. Poopy. Actually, hold on. We got a pirate flag. I'm gonna just murder some pirates. We're just gonna murder some pirates. You know what? And I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna stand right here. I'm just gonna stand there, and we're just gonna murder pirates whilst I do absolutely nothing but stand right here. Or up here. So I'll get those guys out. I'll get this guy out. And then I'll get these guys out. Wait a second. I only have one sentry. What happened to my... Oh, man. I got bonked. This thing doesn't increase my sentry amount. Oh, well, still good enough. And then we'll just freaking... Oh, no, I'll take that. Put this up. And we'll just do this. The Vanessa? No. Ask dude around left side floor five. Oh, five. Okay. That's flasks. Arena shop. Critters. Oh, toxic downpour. Dang it. Where is that guy that gives the... I think it's purple guy. Nope. First section, top left. Oh, okay. First section, top left. Oh, it's only reforged, refund. Ah, it doesn't matter. We're fine. Okay. Let's just do that. And then, quickly sell. And we're gonna go off to the Sulfur Seas. Oops, I just trashed that. Oh well, I don't care. Sulfur Seas! Sulfur Seas! Yet. Mauler has died. God, oh my God, what the heck was that? He's shooting freaking lasers, man. My beam, Dookie. All right. Cragmaw Meyer. Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, he fell on me. Does an Iowa get balloon, balloon jambalayas? Oh, this is one that we haven't seen in a while. We haven't seen that one in a while. Big balloon jumblers. Big old balloon jambalayas. The nuclear terror? What? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I just need to slowly walk back. Ow. Terror ain't got nothing on me, son. The Mauler. Where's the rest of its stuff? Oh, what the frick is that? Oh, you ain't dead yet. Oh, it's the old Duke. Oh God, I'm almost dead. Oh shoot. I think I lost him. Oh, dang it. I moved. Oh, wait. Is Tornado still there? Oh, there he is. Ow. Ouch. He looks like a freaking pig. Ow. Why did it reset? Ow, what the frick? I'm switching to this. It's a little. I am getting beat up by an old man. He's kind of stonks. Ow! His junk deals so much damage to me. Jesus! The frick was that? A freaking massive thing, Jesus. Lord have mercy. Got donked by Dookie fishies. Well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I gotta see what I got from this. I got 4 platinum. That's kind of cool. Sulfurous grabber. Slithering eels. And the sulfuric acid cannon. That's that giant gun that dude dropped. Oh, that's kind of cool. I could probably deal a decent amount of damage. Ugh. They just follow you? That's interesting. Eels slipping on banana peels. All right, we'll pop those up in there. We don't really need them. Mauler relic, take 1. Kragmaul Mire and the nuclear terror, we'll take those as well. I'll put that in there, then a mauler relic in there. Oh, I put them all in there for some reason. Oh well, that's where they're going. I don't care. I clicked on the wrong thing. That's gonna go in there. Okay, now has dude bro showed up? Bunch of guys did show up. What was this dude with the hair? No, that's the dude with the hair is not the correct dude. Oh, here he is. That's the guy. Cosmios. Phase glyph. Weapon damage increased the faster you move. Every 12 seconds, gain a stack of temporal shift. I should dash and gain a short burst of speed. Wow, that's kind of hilarious. Weapon damage increases for how fast you move.
And I'm moving pretty fast. The old Duke is a powerful boss. It is fairly easy to defeat with the right setup. First, you must acquire the right setup weapons and accessories. Best combination may depend on a character's combat style. AoE weapons like Necro Smasher or Stardust Cell Recycler are particularly effective against multiple enemies like Old Duke's minions. The Paladin Hammer is a crafted materials of Old Duke minions. A high-powered ranged weapon will also be useful against traditionally the Mega Shark or the Chlorified Short Bow are effective as range attack potion buffs like Iron Skin and Rage will help you survive the Old Duke's attack. Additionally, some debuff potions like Cursed Flames may be eventual once you have the correct setup. Well, I just died. I just got donked by Old Man Fish Boy. I just got donked by him. Velocity, attack can enemies may grant burning rage. Burning rage increases attack speed and damage, but sets you ablaze. Clammy is use a ranged weapon and make sure you have plenty of healing items. The Duke has a wide variety of attacks and can summon minions. It can also be important to stay safe distance while dealing damage to avoid his attacks. You can also use potions such as water walking to help warm him around. He will retreat and grant, but get overwhelmed by his hit. Yeah, that's what I got overwhelmed by his minions. He kind of donked him pretty good. Not attacking builds of divine strike. The next hit is empowered by 11% per stack. Did the efficiency frost glyph, critical strikes conjure ice spikes, and then null glyph that takes everything off. Void glyph, nearby enemies will be consumed to devouring void, which will grow intensity over time. No. The laser. I stopped using the laser. I stopped using the laser and went to the Seeker Scorcher because it deals a decent amount of damage, and I could throw them pretty fast. But nah. It was not the way. It was not the way. Void glyph sounds pretty good. I might put phase glyph on this though. I don't know, dude. Cause I don't have the armor like you do to survive. Cause these things do not give they give a decent amount of armor, just not that much. And with range attacks, I like homing boys. They make things easy. While I'm trying to figure out this junk, I'm gonna go ahead and do a pirate invasion. My minions will deal with the with the invasion. But yeah, the Dark Spark only does really good. But they have to be slower. So currently I just use the Godly Seeker. But the Silva stuff makes it so all projectiles spawn healing leaf orbs on hit. So I don't know if this is counted as a projectile. Hmm. See, I don't see any leaves coming out from where I'm hitting dudes. Actually, I can't even tell if I'm hitting dudes. Unless that those green things. Maybe it's those green things that are popping out. Okay, no, I'm seeing it. You see the little bubbles that come to me and heal me? Use the good old B sword? Is it in here? I'll use that freaking B sword. That thing is donkey. B. What is it called? Filter melee weapons. The Terror Blade. Solstice projectiles inflicts damage. Oh yeah, that's the Solstice Claymore. A holy claymore. Legendary essence. The murderous Meowmare. Geysers. Launches damaging homing sparks. Explode on enemy hit. What's it called? Green Tide. Fires a plague and bleep beak. Is that it? Is that it? Do the bees home? Oh yeah, let me pick up all the trash. Give me all my loot. Chop. And sell. Open sell. Critical sell. Is it this? The legendary plague keeper? It shoots bees. Well, I remember shooting. That's it. Do the bees home? I think they do. They sure do. Now would be fantastic if I got something to empower the bees. Like, can it be crafted to the next level? No, it is its own self. Yep, just it. So sadly, that is the max damage it's gonna deal. Let me turn up my music. But I could put an ability on it to make it a little more of something. Let's see. Oh, whoa. This guy got some new things. Occult stuff. Occult wall scroll. What happens if I put a bee glyph on this? Is that just better? Is that just better? The bee glyph on the bee sword. Will that just make more bees? Let's do it. Do I get the honey buff? Where's my honey? So this is kind of cool. Oh, you gotta head out. Okay, see you later, Greg. You have a good one. I'm probably gonna screw around on this a little more, try to figure out more things I could do, and yeah, see what we got going on for bees. T, let's do B. Now, can we get things that do juicy amounts of awesome bees? Something that empowers bees. That's Force of the Cosmos. We're not going to do that one. Predictions out sparks, execute enemies. That's the bee sword. The abomination. Oh, that summons a bee in the jungle. Release bees. Douse the user honey. Already have that. Releases bees, das user honey, already got that. Honeydew, don't care. Plague hive. It releases bees when damaged projectiles spawn plague seekers on enemy hits. The plague hive. It releases bees when damaged. So what is, okay, friendly bees inflict a plague. So that's the Playbringer carapace would be like juicy for it, but kinda just that's it. Universe, oh my god. The universe splitter. The Playbringer Goliath. I'll be needing Draedon's Forge to make the universe splitter. Lord have mercy. Cape of the Survivor. Okay, getting hit briefly reduces its bonus damage. Nope. Honey Recorder. So pretty much the Plague Hive. I know we have that. And I'm wondering if that would net a decent amount of damage output. Or maybe we don't have it. Alchemical flask. Can you make the alchemical flask? Oh, I could probably make the alchemical flask. And we'll do this one. We'll do alchemical flask craft. Now we have the alchemical flask. Now we could probably make the plague hive. Wait, what can this thing be made into? All right, so yeah, plague hive. Plague. This thing. Plague hive. Craft. Already got some bonuses, but it can't do anything higher than that. So if we take a look, there's not much I really want to take away from what I have. I have some really good juicy things. So I'm going to try this, this thing and try putting the plague hive on. Now, okay. Boost some of the bees. So now I get boosted bees and they do damage. Now I'm gonna go ahead and try to make a dummy so I can see the damage output, because currently it's very difficult for me to see the damage output. Dummy. Okay, what's the freaking, what is it called? Not a dummy. Training. Let's do this. Dummy. There we go. Super dummy. Spawns a super dummy at your cursor. Same as the regular dummy, except minions and projectiles detect and home in on it on hit. Okay, so we want just regular dummy. We need hay. Okay. Let's make some hay. Okay, can't make hay. How do we get hay? How the frick you get hay? Let's see. Hay. Boom. From a hay wall. How you make a hay wall? From hay. It is an item that is mined, but where do you get it at? Where do you make it? That's freaking weird. Okay, I guess I'll look online. Hey, Terraria. How do we get hay in Terraria? Oh, okay. You just need a freaking sickle. Sickle. Okay, I'm pretty sure you buy it from the merchant, probably. Merchant, where you at? Let me get a sickle. I need to get some hay. Give me this sickle. Gimme. Murder the animals. All right, how many hay wall? Okay, I got one or four. That's enough. Yadadadada. Wee. Oh God. All right, we got our hay. Put it in there. Do this one. We'll do gummy. Boom. Craft. Let's do it. Okay, let's see. Do we have a spot? No, we don't really have a spot. Well, maybe we can. Nice, we can. Boop. I was dealing damage. What's dealing damage to this dude? Oh, it might be my dude. Stop, mechworm. Be quiet. Oh, yeah, those are my worm. Okay, so bees. That's pretty good. Okay, so this thing starts out low, and then once it gets up to the high level. Okay. I need a DPS meter. I need to see what's going down. Oh, I'm writing in my own chat. Let's not do that. All right. DPS meter. Okay. DPS meter. Wow, we only got one. There we go. So, bio. Roughly around 1700. All right, so let's see what this gets up to a full rainbow. So this thing can go up to an absorbent amount of damage. We'll get closer. So at close range, this thing does. Oh my God, hold up. All right, okay, this tops out around almost just shy of 8,000. Now, if I get further back, I can hit things from pretty far away with this bad boy, but the damage is it's inconsistent at longer ranges. Now let me check this out. So if I just do this, all right, this is 2,000 just with these, and they home in too. 2,000, and then we'll do this. Okay, and they home in as well, so that's not bad. Okay, let's see. What haven't I done inside my book? The ogre, the lich, I can't do those. Forgotten one. Ooh. Who the heck is this? Oh, that's the Cosmos, champion of the Cosmos. The Abomination. Oh. Was he drop? The Abomination's Curse. Crucible of the Cosmos. A naughty present. Oh, you need to have all these summon items. Okay, so Turning your Crystal and Luminar Bar. I could probably make these. We do have a event summoner. And it's not him. Let me go up. It's probably this actual guy actually does the events. Okay. So dang it, I immediately forgot what I needed to buy. I need to get the Abomination's Curse. Let's do Abomination's Curse. Click on that, so that way we can have a quick look at what we need to buy. Guy. There you go. Shop. All right, so we need this flag. We need Pirate's Map, which I already have. Pumpkin. Naughty Present. Snow Globe. And the Eternity Crystal, which we need the Barkeeper. Where's the Barkeeper at? Oh, there he is. Oop. Eternia Crystal. Let me buy an Eternity Crystal. Oh, wow. Okay, he just gives us access to all of these. Valhalla junk is pretty good. Okay, now we deposit all these and we just get murdered by the Abomination, I guess. Get hamboyged by the Abomination, man. What is this? Someone's a great sand shark. Where are you? This is probably just Obamna. Wait. We already have one of these. What the heck is this? Summon calls an airborne abomination, plague bringer Goliath. Oh, that's what that is. Okay, we have the cosmic anvil. Why can't I make this? Got all of these plus the crucible of the cosmos and luminite bar. Maybe I'm missing the fact that we don't have any luminite bars. So we should have a gratuitous amount. We have 690 freaking bars. So why can't I make the Abomination's curse? Oh, we need Crucible of the Cosmos, not Cosmic Anvil. Balls. So let's look for that item. Crucible of the Cosmos. Crucible of the Cosmos. It is made by combining combined stations. Final tier. Oh my god. Lord have mercy, you gotta make the combined stations? 30 buckets of. Oh my god. Lord have mercy. That's going to take 4 years and a half to make. We're going to sidestep doing that. Lord have mercy. What the heck? Intense Gamma Heart. Summons a head that are bound to your body. When did I get this? Get away.
Dude, this is weird. Oh, they shoot things. Huh, that's kind of cool. They shoot super high up and then they just rain down from the sky. That's interesting. Not super good because obviously the mecha boy is stronger. Where are those things? Gamma heads. Okay, let's. Alright, we'll have to deal with the abomination another time. Old Duke, acid range, post polter, Trojan squirrel. Spawn using the squirrel coat of arms. This guy drop. Ooh, low tier trash. Hey, he drops a squirrel and a Trojan squirrel trophy. Lord have mercy. I do have the sigil of champions. I could try and bust up the this guy. Actually, I might be able to get away with using this. Face. Oh god. Did he die? Or did I just run away from him? Well, that's some bull trash. Nope. Okay. I guess I accidentally got too far away from him. We'll try it again. You can't have any minions for the most part. Ow. Because they get murdered by the bees. When the squirrels come out, they get dunked. All right, here goes the hard part. How am I supposed to defeat against the rain?
Why does he keep disappearing? I wasn't even that far away from the guy. That is confusing. Maybe if I don't get close enough when he's doing that little zap a zap thingy, maybe that's why. I don't know. Okay, we'll just do it again. Except this time I'll get close to him whenever he does that thing. We'll start off with the beam diggity for high damage. Got him. I got him. Turns out we have the perfect spot to fight this guy at. Nice. All right, well, we got the camouflage palm. Double tap to spawn palm trees of sentries that throw nuts at the enemy. The enemy's an Evanwood enchantment. You are surrounded by an aura of shadow flame. Any projectile that would deal less than 10 damage to you are destroyed. Well, that's kind of cool. Interesting. All right, well, let's go ahead and save those. So I've killed the wooden boy. The wooden boy. And we've gotten ourselves some enchantments. I'm curious to see how much money I got back. So I'm still, okay, 28 platinum. I made some money back. That's decent. Go ahead and get whatever money is around. All right, go back over here. Reforge. Need warding. What is it called? Yeah, it's warding. Hey, there we go. We got it. That's the one I need. Need as much defense as I can possibly get. All right, we're good. We got what I needed. A glow blooms over the ocean. What does that freaking mean? What does that mean? I'm over in the ocean? Or is it the other ocean? What's this? Blossom Moon? I killed it. Okay. I don't know what that was. Let's go to the other side. See what it was doing on the other side. Random stuff floating inside the sky. Real nice. Top tier. Okay, well, that was kind of stuff. All right,
3. So I beat the Trojan Squirrel. Not the Trojan Squirrel, the Champion of Timber. Ooh, he could give other stuff too, and the music box. Accompanied by several snowballs. Banner entries compete twice as fast. You gain shop discount. Beast your completion. You have an aura of bleeding. Enemy struck while bleeding spew damaging blood. Your grapple hooks 1.5 times fast. So okay, hold up. What does? Let me go down here. So enchantments. That would do this. What does can this be made into? Okay. Force of Timber. So we'll give you shot attacks will probably cover several snowballs. Grapple hooks are shoot and pull and retract two times as fast. Aura of corruption and bleeding. Double tap down to spawn three palms. Projectiles may spawn a star when they hit something. So it looks like you got to verse this guy a couple times, or it's either that or you purchase his bag because you can. But I can't even put these together without the cosmos thing. Anyway, so that's kind of a moot point. And this is the guy we're trying to. Oh, we got a verse. And this guy is donkeys. Guy is full donkeys. Could just kind of try it. What does it take again? Yaren. Blessed Phoenix Egg. Okay, it looks like, wait. Alright, it looks like, Greg currently has the Blessed Phoenix Egg. So I won't be able to at least do that, unfortunately. Let me take a look at the dude that does the selling of stuff. There it is. Velocity damage. Veil glyph. After 8 seconds of not attacking, you gain the Phantom Veil. Unholy. Critical strikes inflict wandering plague. Afflicted will slowly lose life and release toxic clouds. Get 6 armor penetration. Storm glyph. Every third attack has a slicing gust. The gust knocks back. Enemy inflicts wind burst. Enemies afflicted with wind burst receive amplified knockback. Sanguine glyph gives +2 life regeneration and inflicts crimson bleed. Attacking bleeding enemies leeches some life. So my understanding is that this would allow me to heal a lot faster if I were to put it on like Godly Seeker or my mythical Dark Spark. See if we do if there's an event. Is there an event that we haven't actually done yet? Boom 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 boom. Ogre. The boss rush. Ah, we've done everything. Wait, why is this a 90? Oh, we're missing these ones. The Viscount we can't even do. Because we can't even get the blood chamber. Use unholy shards in the underground blood chamber. Use that to track down the blood chamber. So you need this to track it down, but we don't have the blood chamber. So these three, so this one we can't even do. The other ones armor we could possibly do.
The Lich needs a graveyard, in which we do not have. For some reason, my world is bugged, so I do not have access to those. Killed the Mauler. Killed the Nuke Terror. Killed the Poltergeist. Ceaseless Void. What does he drop? I think we murdered that guy. He drops Dark Plasma. Mirror Blade. Summons a foreboding aura that attacks by firing void orbs. Minion damage increased by 5% while the aura is active. Requires 3 minion slots to use. Only one may exist. Then the music box. The evolution. Yeah, we're kind of just stuck right now. I gotta wait for Greg to be on so we can do the other fight, because kind of finished that. So I think what I'll do is we will. Oh, 4 platinum. When was that dropped? I'll take that 4 platinum. So I guess I might switch over to some balloons since I gotta wait for Greg to get on to finish up this bad boy. But I do like these plague bees. I get normal hits with the slashies, and then yeet out these juicy bees. Actually, hold on. Let me. What happens if I'm staying real close and knock out these juicy bees? Nah, it's horrendous. You gotta stay as far back as possible. So you hit him with all the bees. That's the damage. Alright. 207. Somehow I'm gaining defense. I don't know why, but whatever. Alright. That'll be it of that one. Let's get some Muzax on in the background. What is this? Blah, 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 blah. Man, there's a we do Plankton singing dream on while I'm switching games. We're gonna go to Baboons. I'm gonna do the daily challenges, and maybe I might rock some more Kingdom Death. Oh, I just now realized that I did not have my game fully maxed out. There we go. Wow, it's not even going to the thingy. Balloons. PD. Damn, bam, bam. I dust alone. Isn't that the way? Daily challenge, the Buccaneer challenge. Spice Islands, medium standard. Let's do it. Oh shoot, I never played one of these. No, yeah. Bum boy, well. Half my life's in books written pages. What? Hold up. Oh, you can't make money off of it, but you can go to Pirate Lord. Sages. Wait. Do we have access? We have access to. Oh shoot. No, no balloon traps. Some donkeys.
Radar scanner, we are good now. We do not have to worry about it. We can start buying things. At least anything within this site we could donk. Get another Bucky's. Oh, okay. We have goggles. Oh shoot, that's our money maker right here. Although we're already halfway there, so. Me closer. We'll do hot and spicy spikes.
Incoming.
Oh shoot, I forgot it was the round 40. Jesus. Buccaneers, yeah, right. Bum, 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 bum. Boom cannon, boom! Need to get a destroyer. Supply drop at 7,000. Just like fireflies. Oh, the shots are donkeys. Ever shifting lies. This guy will be a destroyer too. There we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Incoming.
We're doing okay. Monkey pirate.
Headshot.
We're just gonna win. Well, I kind of dunked out. Ooh, got a lot of money out of it too. $350 days. Now our next one is the advanced challenge, which is usually the bear. Okay, got something called the bear. Usually we have start the round at 63 with 3,000 accounts, but you can't earn any more. What is this?
Contactless only. But I only have cash and wads of it. Let me take a look at this. It's no wonder this is going out of fashion. Everyone on the pictures is so drab.
Oh.
New people on the money. Cool people. Like who?
I'm about to say, it's like, why is this bear talking to me? Why is this bear man talking to me? Okay, here we go. We got 37,000 early dues to do this one round. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put it out a couple dudes just to see how this is going to look. And I know we're not going to be able to get Glaive Lord because I know it's too much. Okay, looks like we got Glaive Lord. So we'll do that. And oh, wait, we only get one. All right, well. Oh, but Glaive Lord cannot pop medals.
I'm saving the 50 for my best friend in the
whole. Okay. Restart. So we got. What does this do? Let's see. What about the carrier flagship? Oh, you only get like 4 upgrades. Okay. So we get a total of 6 upgrades. I need 3. Okay. Restart. We're gonna see if Dartling Gunner Rocket will do the work for us. And what else can we do to? Alchemist will have, okay, he will not be able to strip off fortified brew strength and potions.
You're allowed to use my likeness, but I want to be actual size, full body.
I'm going to need a bigger wallet.
Yeah, whatever.
I will try this. Ooh, did nothing to the ceramics. Alright, we need something to work on the ceramics. What could we do? What was this? What is the best thing to take out ceramics? I forgot.
Look me in the eye and tell me Eggerson shouldn't be on the 50.
Where is all my stuff?
Eggerson, run!
We'll try this, and we don't have enough. Okay.
Nope, that ain't gonna work. Okay, all right, restart. Man, okay, we need to break ceramics and we need to be able to break other things. What is the best way to pop ceramics? So I'm thinking maybe... glue one additional balloon per shot. And then maybe a guy down here. All right, let's see what that does. Cannot shoot fast enough. Okay, restart. Usually these are like, it's like super, how should I say it? It's all right, so these can get two each. Nobody won't be able to pop the restart. Can you be able to pop metals and ceramics? Okay, well, okay. He can deal with the other ones, but can't deal with the mass amounts of ceramics that shoot through. What does this do? Shell shot. Oh, wait, hold on. What happens if I do this? It's gonna shoot too slow, though. God, way too slow. I need to have the speed. Two, three, four, five, and six. Maybe we could try this. God no. God no. Actually, would I be able to get the super high tier one, the Apache Dart Ship? All right, we'll try it one more time. It's probably gonna be horrendous. So I'm pretty sure it's not gonna do much against. Yeah, it's not gonna do much against those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So maybe Icicle Impale. Nope. Man, I am dumbfounded right now. Only downside is this guy can't do anything to lead covers. Actually, hold up. This probably won't work. Now, okay, with this setup. Oh, shoot, let me restart. Now, all we need to do is figure out how we're gonna pop the balloon, the freaking lead balloons. We have only one drop, and I don't think anybody can actively pop lead balloons other than the bomb shooter. Which probably just won't do anything. Okay, let's see what happens. Dang it, I sped it up! I didn't mean to sped it up, speed it up. That might work. This might work. Alright, regular speed. Turns out this thing can pop LEDs anyway. All right, well, I guess that works. It keeps going. Quit it. Yes, I did it. The advanced thing. I did the advanced one without looking it up. Huzzah! It was the freaking Robo Monkey. Does that AoE explosion that like pops everything. Nice. Nice. Anything left? All right. No more challenges. Well, you do got this. Collect. I have almost enough money to get what's her name, so I'm gonna I want to get Adora. I'm gonna run to the restroom real quick and I'll be right back, and we're gonna be looking towards trying to get Adora. I gotta complete some levels. Bye. Be right back. Almost there. So I'll need to do two runs. We'll just do into the loop. Ard. And then I'll be able to get Adora on the next one. Okay, so we'll put. Alright, always enjoy the Gooper Boy. Gooper Boy is always a good go. And then we'll go with the ninja to go with them. We'll do it like this, that way we can hit two things. Got a little bit more points just to make sure. We'll go ahead and get a Kadoomerang man right here. Oh no, we get it right here. There we go. That means they could attack him on the full around too. Here we go. Glops glue soak just to slow the boys down a little bit. And then we need to get 201 for the ninja monkey, and then we need 002 for boomerang. Then that should suffice for what we got. All right, one more for ninja monkey. Alright, now we shouldn't have to worry about any type of dudes coming through. He should be able to kill most things. And we're gonna work on getting a engineer monkey down. Engineer monkey will hang out in the back, so we're gonna be increasing his range anyway. Oh shoot! This is karaoke version. We won't do that one. Dang, I maybe should have gotten a little bit closer. Oh well. Pin, and we'll get double gun. Red hot rings, and then we're good. Then we save to get the balloon to get the balloon trap. We're gonna swap hands. Balloon trap is what we're looking to get. Hey, one made through. No fair. In those cheesy sneakers, a billion there's got the hot tub streamers. Oh, hey, I got it. Sheesh. Sheesh. Get dunked. Could get corrosive, but I'm gonna sidestep it. I think we have enough damage output, but we shouldn't have to worry about it. The nails on the NG should hold for a little while. We should be Gucci now. I'm gonna get my boy, and then we'll work towards I don't know why I put him right there. That's a terrible idea.
Almost there. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. All right. Should be able to get this. Bow. All right, now we don't have to worry about invisible boys. Everybody can hit invisible boys. We're Gucci. Scoops, how you doing, man? Ugh. Nah, that's not good. Noise. Clink, 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 clink. I'll just put that back there just in case. Do you do online matches with people? Yeah, I usually do. Oh, shoot. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the follow, Scoops. In the covers. Oh god! The freaking ribs just yelled at me! The ribs just yelled at me! But yeah, after I get done with this one, I'll run a multiplayer one. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. The tag zone? Oh, yeah. Oh. The thing right there? Yeah. He's good. Actually, that's probably a good idea for me to get one of these. So I can pop it right here. Bow, bow, bow. Get the drums for increased attack speed. We'll get the monkey bureaus and we'll get overdrive and we'll get this guy looking super juicy. All lies on me. $2. And the water's fine. A very high level, no worries, man. I am not. As long as we have fun, that's all that counts, my guy. All eyes on me. Eyes on me. All eyes on me. Ring of Inferno. Alright. Now we save to get the attack zone. Actually, I need to get something here that allow this thing to see stuff too. Right now, this thing is useless without it. But I want to get tax zone. There we go. We'll yoink that one. Now we're gonna put these things a little further away. Deal. We're gonna get one right here so we can ensure that this thing can see the radars. Alright, now that you hit camos, we'll work on getting one last one. Chunk it right here. Bigger radius. And we're going Monkey Town. The Monkey Town. Give me one of these. God, I could not get inside. Oh yeah, we got the slaps right now, dude. We got the slaps. Everybody knows. Tax shooters are just juicy tier dude bros. Do you play? When I first started streaming, I streamed tabs for like 2 years. Or a year, not 2 years. Monkey Apocalypse. Pull me hands up. I do enjoy myself some tabs. I have something new. Oh yeah, get that shmuns. Get the shmunnies. Sticky bomb, boys. Oops, I did the wrong one. That's not what I wanted to do. I need more balloon sabotage. That's what I wanted. Oh, what does this do? That's 80. Nice. Good deal. Ooh, and I got four extra Mun-Muns. All right, home. Collect. Wizard monkey. Insta monkey. Right. Ooh, I got 5,000. I can now grab Adora.
Embrace the sun.
I'm gonna use her for a little bit. Usually use Geraldo, but I'm gonna use Adora. All right, social play, create match. There you go. We will be playing hard. I do enjoy playing the hard mode. Anybody else hanging out there? You're welcome to join as well. There's four slots, and all the maps I play, we always do all. So you're not gonna be cut off from anything else. Ba-na-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na. Scoops, you still there? Did you dip out? Scoops. Hey, there you are. Welcome, Scoops. All right, well, let's see. I've done quite a bit of these maps. We just finished these. But now we're at the intermediates, which we can unlock all of them, I think. Is there a specific one you would like to do? I'm open to doing any of these. Dun, 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 dun. Park Path has the golden balloon, and Four Circles has the bonus rewards. Don't know what map. Let's go ahead and do you know what? Let's rock. Actually, let's do one of these ones. These are unique. Very, very unique unique ones. Let's do. Wait, where was the one that I was looking at? You know what? Let's do firing range. I've never done firing range. This is gonna be interesting. But firing range is literally they'll go down down here, back here, and back here, and just so we don't get donked, we will run medium. We'll run medium. All right. Someone else. I don't know if somebody else joined. I'll give it another couple seconds. Oh. Scoops, you dropped. Dun dun dun. Ba na 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 na. Okay, let's dive in. Co-op. Jesus, the door is 1,000 durlery dues. That's donkeys. What is this? What is this money up here? Oh, that's just telling me how much money I have. Durka, Durka. All right, so it looks like they come in from both these directions, and then they kind of zoop, 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 and they go down these exits. Our placements look to be anywhere in here. And we can't go on the other side either. So, can we put any guys on here? Oh, it looks like we can put guys on here. Nice, nice, nice. Some better, some worse. Wait, did you give me all your money? Thank you. Let's see. Okay, we'll put Gloopies. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need. As a free Gloopy. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Okay. Come to the internet. What would you prefer? Let's see. Civil rights or tweet a racial slur. Ooh, can you put something in here? No. Okay, we'll be able to remove this right here. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. Why can I fit my NG boy right here? Fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. That's a thing. Alright, looks like we cannot put dudes on there. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. Oh wow, literally only base boy monkeys. Alright, well, bigger gloops. Bigger gloops. Long range darts, eyesight. And I believe we're good. Snipers do seem like to be a very good thing for this map. Little bit of everything, all of the time. Oh, we got a couple boys. Alright, I'm gonna add let's see. Sharp shots or we'll do sharp shots. I like sharp shots. Sharp shots. Let's see. This will be helpful. Early levels do be quite a slog. I'm gonna go ahead and get advanced intel so we can see a lot more. Oh, good deal, good deal. Need 500 for my advanced intel from a boy. We have advanced intel. But now my guy can shoot from either side. We get glue soak and glue soak. That's gonna help out. Keep our keep those things nice and slow so we can keep living through it. Give extra thing for our dart monkeys to deal with camos when they do show up. Boom, boom. Oh, thank you, thank you. Actually, I think we should go ahead and remove this. There we go. Now all of our guys have free sight over the entire map. I'm gonna put my hero in the center. Off to one of the sides. Should we get close to our invis boys? Sub darts can now pop an additional 3 balloons. Alright, we're good. We're doing okay. Adora is gonna make her way out.
I await the transformation.
I have no idea what she actually does. But she cost 1,000 to get out. And she can't reach far out there. Oh, okay. That level up made it just high enough. Oh, she has like a little zooby zooms. What is this? What's that thing do?
Yes.
Increase attack range and power short time damage on all balloon types. Nice. Barb darts. Nice. Perfect.
All right.
I now have nice. Heat tipped shots, so should be able to deal with the leads as well. We are getting kind of close to 31. I'm going to save for Ballistic Missile. It's 1,400. That should help us out for the Moab that comes at 40. Level up. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. We now have extra bombas. And now I got spike pull. That'll bounce, do extra damage.
Oh yeah!
Yeah, the spike pole is juicy for this.
Feel the light.
Ooh. Yeah, actually I'll probably need to grab one as well. I'm gonna make three banks just in this back end. If I can make them. Oh, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. Oh yeah, we got this. Juiced. Dude just got juiced. And this should hold us for a while. Need two more. We are doing good. Hopefully. All right, corrosive on the dude bros in the front. Sadly, they cannot see Invis boys though. Are doing okay. Oh, you got a ninja boy up there? Nice. Couldn't fit what I wanted up there.
Feel the light.
I got a freaking ninja up there too. And we'll get a espionage boy. When he hits dudes, he'll remove their camo. That way my gooey boys can give him a little what for.
Feel the light.
We're doing okay. We're doing okay.
Feel the light.
One bank.
Got it on the first try.
Double shot. Oh shoot. Thank you. Sniper is now semi-automatic awesomeness.
Feel the light. Feel the sun's power.
What does that do?
All right then.
Sacrifice a target tower to grant XP boost. Oh, okay. Don't want to do that.
Feel the light.
At least not yet. Oh god.
Yes.
Thank you, number two. Feel the light. The lights. Feel the light. Dude, those freaking shots are pretty juice goosey. There we go.
Target that BFB.
Now we got the ability to oh damn, I probably shouldn't have done that one. Oh well.
Feel the light. Well done.
Huzzah, we won. Do we want to try to make it to round 100? Get our insta monkey. Feel the light. What has long range? Get him, get him. Whoa. Yes. They'll pop these balloons. A little bit of lag. Stop that. You aren't allowed in my head. You said who has long range. Just as I clicked research on the long range mineral scanner, literally as I hide upon. We got some brambles now. The brambles will assist. Once they get to that middle part, they just die. They just get donked out.
Feel the light.
Feel the light. Jutsu Kaisen. Get dunked. Die! They're all clumped together!
get them real good. Collect all for right now. Gotta get the brambles. Gotta get what? Well, doing pretty good. Dude, we could have ran hard on this one. Check them out.
Target that MOAB.
Feel the light.
Feel the light. Ooh, level up. Tsar Bomba.
Someone put a crazy a stop to this craziness. Great work, team.
Radiant.
And check some. And do this. And wham.
Let that be light. I grow restless.
I don't know if that was if that did anything. The BFB, kill it.
Feel the light.
Donk it. Donk that bad boy. Nature's bounty.
Ready yourselves.
Got it on the first try.
Never miss shots.
Feel the light.
Making dash monies. Ooh, nice, nice, good deal. Tapping dish, boyish.
Target that BFB.
Target the BFB. We are doing some work.
Feel the light.
Target that MOAB.
Double rocket, boys.
Uh-oh, they're making their way. Ooh, good deal.
Fire at will.
Feel the light.
Oh yeah, do those double slaps. Monkey City!
Target that MOAB.
Now I should net me a decent amount of Oh, I need 15. Oh, wow, that's unfortunate. I did not have enough.
Target that BFB.
Ooh. Feel the light.
Well done.
Oh, we're doing okay. Doing okay. We're doing okay. Dang, just out of range. Oh, the lag. They go so much, it goes so much faster, yet so much slower at the same time.
Feel the light.
So much faster. Nature's bounty. I'm gonna get more maelstroms, you know? Look at all those dudes! God, I love myself brambles. Brambles are so good. Brambles are juicy goosey. His name gets one more 9. Oh yeah, I get 3 of these.
Let there be light.
And just turn these guys into delicious food for Adora. Oh, she currently has the buff on her. Man, that barely increases her range. So random. IRF loan. Murder those boys. Ooh, a super monkey.
This had better be worth it. What next?
Let there be light.
Oh, there be light. Oh, let there be light.
Target that DOMG.
Boom. Oh, that thing ate up all my banks. Fire at will. Do it. Fire at will. Oh, I just popped all my money too. Dang it. If I had like $600, I'd be Gucci. Actually, you know what? There we go. Oh, I still have to wait for the cooldown, I guess. Whoops. Full auto. Wow. Did that, like, that thing just like got one shot.
Target that BFB.
Huzzah!
Target that BFB.
Well done.
Why is he not attacking? Can't frickin' reach, can he? Now I don't know what this ability does. Strike down balloons. Okay, this button. Oh, okay, I see it. Give me one of these at least. Man, stupid bird, don't go that far. Stupid bird! My mages can now attack now. I didn't realize they got way more range from that second one. Bird sucks. Lame, I can't put him up here. Oh no, that was just a lag. That must have been lag. Dang it.
Target that BFB.
Great work, team. Sticky bomb. The zoomies.
Donked.
Man, these guys haven't even touched a single dude.
Target that COMG.
$26,000 for a pirate lord.
Feel the light.
Those guys won't even be nothing. Oh, there's two of them. I can yoink one of them. Rat scrap boom. Monkeynomics. Uh-oh. Welcome back. Welcome back.
Embrace the sun.
These worthless birds that can't freaking reach the. Oh wait, maybe I could do this. Dude, why does it not want to go to the far out one? Go out there. Oh, you suck. Oh.
Feel the light.
Target that BFB.
BFB. Do you wanna just start a new one? Getting a little laggy lags. Oh no, you're back. It says you're back. Do you get more money if you do per turn? If you do IMF loan, I don't think you do. You're like, oh man, a fortified boy. Donked out. Choose 5 divine light bulbs. Light bolts, that is. There we go. Doing better now, doing better. Useless bird that doesn't do anything. Boom, haha. Our Lord has been achieved. Pirate Lord has been achieved. Okay,
Heal the light.
Get him, get him.
Target that BFB. Target that MOAB.
Did we still didn't even get a single hit with the goddamn bird. Oh, the bird sucks.
Got it on the first try.
Oh man, none of these are primary monkeys. This thing's kind of useless. Well, at least get the attack speed. Oh, shmoney, thank you. Want to get the primary expertise, even though it's not super useful. Oh yeah, give me this. Give me that.
Target that MOAB.
Well done. Heal the
almost there. 25,000 more. Oh shoot, okay, hey, there we go, get this little ricochet boy. Grazie. Why not? I got a whole bunch of these. Let's get some crossbowmen.
Target that DDT.
Oh god, we got DDTs? Hey, my bird can finally move forward. Now, will it go forward? Target that MOAB. We are favored. Condor still done nothing.
Feel the sun's ready yourselves.
Yes, I will. Yoink. Give me that. Give me that bad boy.
Well done. I grow restless.
I grow restless. Eight more rounds. We get our insta monkey. I realize most of these dudes don't even make it to that second row. Most of these dudes don't even make it to the second row. We got a lot of DDTs that are gonna be coming out though, so we gotta watch out for them bad boyish. Oh my god, oh my god. My condor popped 34 balloons just now somehow. But that's it. That's what it did. Just 34 balloons. Target that ZOMG. Oh man, I still can't make it an Archmage. That sucks. Beam diggities. This monkey village is out damaging most of my most things. Even my druids are freaking. How much is the door? 70? I guess we generally just like, there's not a lot of balloons to pop, I guess. 41. God, these things can't even make it. Can't even make it.
Target that MOAB.
Collect. Elite Defender. Dose Elite Defendies. Oh yeah, give me all those DDTs. Brat, scrat, scrat, scrat. Feel the light. Oh, that ball lasts for quite a bit. God, we dunked those dudes. We are favored. Elite Defendies. Oh, you know what we need to be having? We need to get with some of these boys. We need an Alky boy. Me and our boys getting stonks.
Target that DOMG.
There we go. That should make our boys a little bit stronger. We got that juice. Embrace the sun. Noise, 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 noise. Give me all that. Give me all that income, you know? It don't matter what you're doing. Get over here. get over here. You don't get to do nothing. Feel the light.
Target that BFB. Target that DOMG.
That BFB. That ZOMG.
Well done.
Guess I'll save for Spectre. Actually, it might be better to save for preemptive strike. 3-2. That is a lot of dudes. Let's take a couple off the screen. This is where the damage comes. Oh, the bird may have forces them to move back. He picks them up and moves them back as far as he can. That's funny. Like, get out of here. Go back over there. Go back over there. Quit it. Oh, nice. Good stun. Good stun. Each time they try to go forward, he just picks him up and moves him back. He's like, nah, 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 come back over here. No, 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 get back over here. No, 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 come back. Oh, I should not have used that. Gosh darn it. I didn't mean to click that. Whoops. Oh, these are reinforced DDTs. Is this where we die? Oh no, never mind. Nope. We ain't dead yet, but we are all round 100. 28. Collect. You know, preemptive strike. Oh lord. Okay. Okay, let's get a crossbow master and a crossbow master. Do the shots. Get the ball. Take two of those away, or one of those away. Instant monkey has been achieved. Congrats, Scoops. that took 40 minutes for us to get that. But hey, yo, this will probably end stream for today. I will be playing again tomorrow, Scoops. So if you want to join in, on stream tomorrow, you are a welcome to. I will be dropping out because I just hit my I am curious how long we could last, because I did sell all my oh, you know what, I think I sold my banks without taking the muns. I will go and drop out. Because there's no reason to go any further than 100. Once you go past that, then it just kind of gets yucky. But thank you for joining me. I hope you guys had fun. My plan tomorrow is to be playing some more balloons, doing the daily challenge, and playing with people if they want to join in. So I will go ahead and actually look for somebody to raid. Let me get this, go back to Twitch, throw this up over here. If you guys want to join the Discord or socials, if you want to join the Discord or the YouTube or Twitter or something like that, Discord is probably the best, because at least you could know when I'm on offline as well. So if you want to play offline, that's a distinct possibility as well. So let me try to find someone who is playing. All right, let me see who's playing balloons. Who is playing the balloons? Maybe we'll bring us to another person. Lefevre. Who's Lefevre? I don't know if they're playing a multiplayer or anything like that, but we'll go ahead and raid Lefevre. Copy. Slash raid. Lefevre. Okay. Well, again, you guys have a good night. I'll be back on tomorrow to play more Bloons. Join the Discord, drop a follow. Hey yo, if you want to watch the VOD for what I was doing beforehand, that's most VODs all go onto YouTube, so you can watch them on there. But you guys have a good night, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you guys are, and I'll hopefully see you guys on the morrow. Have a good night, everybody. Bye bye. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye.